So now we will discuss about physics, chapter 3, force, short and long answer questions. First question, name the term used for the push or pull. The term used for the push or pull is force. Number 2, give one example each of a force as a push, a pull, a stretch and a squeeze. One example of each of the following are as follows. Number 1, to open a door we push it. Number 2, to move a cart it is pulled by a bull. Number 3, on stretching a spring it elongates. Number 4, on squeezing a toothpaste its shape changes. Question number 3, explain the meaning of the term force. A force is a push or pull which tends to result in the movement of a body. Number 4, what effect can a force have on a stationary body? A force can move a stationary body. Number 5, what effects can a force have on a moving body? A force can stop a moving body. Number 6, what effect can a force produce in a body which is not allowed to move? When a force is applied to a body which is not allowed to move, the shape or size of the body changes. Number 7, give one example each to indicate that the application of a force produces motion, stops motion, slows down motion, changes the direction of motion, deforms a body. So the first answer, a car originally at rest when pushed begins to move. Number 2, a moving bicycle is stopped by applying brakes. Number C, the speed of a moving vehicle is slowed down by applying brakes. Number D, a player kicks a moving football to change its direction of motion. And number E, on squeezing a piece of rubber, its shape changes. Question number 8, state the effect produced by a force in the following cases. The sling of a rubber catapult is stretched. A man pushes a heavy cart. A player uses his stick to deflect the ball. A cyclist applies brakes. A spring is compressed. First, number A answer, the shape and size of catapult changes. Number B, the heavy cart begins to move. Number C, the direction of the ball changes. Number D, the speed of the moving ball is slowed down. And number E, there is change in size and shape of spring. Question number 9, name the two kinds of force in nature. The two kinds of force in nature is contact force and non-contact force. Number 11. So here students, question number 10, I have given this question number 10 answer in our next video. So now we will discuss question number 11. What do you mean by the gravitational force? Give an example to illustrate it. Gravitational force is the force of attraction between all masses in the universe, especially the attraction between two heavenly bodies. For example, the leaves and fruits fall from a tree downwards towards the ground. Number 12. Define the term weight of a body. The weight of a body is the force with which the earth pulls the body. Number 13. What do you understand by the term friction? Friction is a force that opposes the relative motion between the two surfaces in contact with each other. Number 14. Give an example to illustrate the existence of force of friction. If we stop paddling our bicycle, it gradually slows down and ultimately it stops after traveling a certain distance. This is due to frictional force between a bicycle and ground. Number 15. What is the cause of friction? The cause of friction is the interlocking of the irregular projection on the two surfaces in contact. Number 16. State two factors which directly affect the force of friction. Two factors which directly affect the force of friction are the smoothness of the surfaces in contact, the weight of the sliding body. Next, number 17 and 18 answers are actually is all given in your book. So we'll discuss number 19. Name the three kinds of friction. The three kinds of friction are static friction, sliding friction, and rolling friction. List three disadvantages of friction. Three disadvantages of friction are: friction opposes motion, friction produces heat, friction causes wear and tear. So, we are ending our question answers sections till number 20. Next video we will discuss from 21. Thank you.